Head home today, you're going to likely encounter a lot of holiday traffic. Now, Indiana State Police are urging drivers to be responsible behind the wheel. The ISP Lafayette District's Drive Sober or Get Pulled Over campaign runs through tonight. ISP says troopers will be cracking down on people driving under the influence of drugs or alcohol. In 2023, 20% of fatal crashes involved alcohol and 25% involved drugs.